instructor is getting out. Is he hesitating? Last words of advice. There's quite a wind blowing at the moment, a bit more than I expected. And the instructor is out of the aircraft. Simon is now in control. First command hours have now started. Instructor looking away quite confidently. Communicating with Simon on a two-way radio. And he's giving me a thumbs up. He must be feeling quite confident today. Racing down the runway, backtracking very quickly. Runway 05, it's the northeast runway in Caloundra. I'm sure he has the skills to handle it. He's lining up the runway here. Satellite established. Having one last little think about what he's going to do. Waiting for some parachutists to fall might be the go at the moment. 5,000 feet above, we've spotted the reason for the delay. Canopy's away, and he's been given clearance to take off by his instructor. Here he comes.